God bless. How's everyone today? Praise. Well, how's everyone doing? We know it's just a little bit. Just a little bit. How's everyone doing tonight? Come on, how many have victory here tonight? Come on, how many feel the power and the presence of the Holy Spirit? How many know that we would have never made it? Come on, somebody. We would have never made it if it wasn't for him. Hallelujah. Can I get a witness? Stand to your feet, please. Come on, how many excited about what God is doing? Hallelujah. Oh, I just give him honor and glory because of what he's done in my life. Just 3 days ago, I was laying up in the bed. Home from work, just dealing with this cough and this cold, and I didn't being able to speak. I even just put a cough drop in my mouth just now. Just to keep me going here, amen? But how many know that God is in control? I don't know what you came here for tonight. I don't know what you're expecting here tonight. But I expect to leave differently here tonight. Hallelujah. How many know that, we serve the way maker? Come on, I said we serve the way maker. Oh, Jesus said, I am the way, I am the truth, and I am the life, and no man, no man, I don't know if I have a witness out there tonight. No man shall go unto the Father but by me. We serve the way maker. Relationship with Christ. I don't know what's been hindering you from going to the next level. Your fight and your struggle, whatever it may be tonight. We serve the way maker. I said we serve the way maker. I only have two or three witnesses here tonight.
Amen.
And when you have, just give a great shout, amen.
Hallelujah.
God. Praise God. And it reads in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Get out of Spanish by the way. Praise the Lord, amen. Judges 7:1. Then Jerubbaal, who is Gideon, and all the people who were with him rose up early and pitched beside the wall of Haran, so that the host of the Midianites were on the north side of them by the hill of Morah in the valley.
Levantándose pues de mañana Jerubbaal, el cual es Gedeón, y todo el pueblo que estaba con él, acamparon junto a la fuente de Arod, y tenían el campamento de los madianitas al norte, más allá del collado de More en el valle.
And the Lord said unto Gideon, the people who are with you are too many for me to give the Midianites into your own hands, lest Israel will vaunt themselves against me, saying, my own hand has saved me.
Y Jehová dijo a Gedeón, el pueblo que está contigo es mucho para que yo entregue a los madianitas en tu mano. No sea que se alabe Israel contra mí diciendo, mi mano me ha salvado.
Now therefore go to, proclaim in the ears of the people, saying, whosoever is fearful and afraid, let him return and depart early from the mountain. And there returned to the people 22,000 and remained 10,000.
Ahora pues, haz pregonar en oídos del pueblo diciendo, quien tema y se estremezca, madrugue y devuélvase desde el monte de Galaad. Y se devolvieron de los del pueblo 22,000 y quedaron 10,000.
And the Lord said to Gideon, the people are yet too many. Bring them down to the water, and I will try them for you there. And it shall be that, of whom I say unto you, this shall go with you, the same shall go with you, and of whoever I say unto you, this shall not go with you, they will not go.
Y Jehová dijo a Gedeón, aún es mucho el pueblo, llévalos a las aguas, y allí te los probaré. Y del que yo te diga, vaya este contigo, irá contigo, más que cualquiera que yo te diga, este no vaya contigo, el tal no irá.
So he brought the people down to the water, and the Lord said to Gideon, everyone who laps of the water with his tongue, as the dog laps, shall not, him shall you set by himself. Likewise, everyone who bows down upon his knees to drink.
Entonces llevó el pueblo a las aguas, y Jehová dijo a Gedeón, cualquiera que lamiere las aguas con su lengua, como lame el perro, aquel pondrás aparte. Asimismo, cualquiera que se doblare sobre su rodilla para beber.
And the number of them who lapped, putting their hands to their mouth, were 300 men. But all the rest of the people bowed down upon their knees to drink water.
Y fue el número de los que lamaron llevando el agua con la mano a su boca, 300 hombres. Y todo el resto del pueblo se dobló sobre su rodilla para beber las aguas.
And the Lord said to Gideon, by 300 men who lapped, will I save you and deliver the Midianites into your hand, and let all the people go every man unto his place.
Entonces Jehová dijo a Gedeón, con estos 300 hombres que lamieron el agua, os salvaré, y entregaré los madianitas en tus manos, y váyase todo lo demás gente para uno a sus hogares.
And I'm just going to jump to verse 9. And it came to pass that same night that the Lord said unto him, arise, get you down to the host, for I have delivered it into your hand.
Y saltaremos al verso 9. Aconteció que aquella noche Jehová le dijo, levántate y desciende al campamento, porque yo os he entregado en tus manos.
You may be seated, amen. You will do more.
Harás más.
With less.
Con menos.
Come on, somebody. You can do more.
Tú puedes hacer más.
With less, amen. It sounds crazy to think about that man.
Suena la locura ahora.
This is a great story of faith and triumph that we see.
Esta es una gran historia de triunfo aquí.
This man Gideon has been called by God to do a work.
Este hombre de Dios ha sido llamado por Dios a hacer un trabajo.
In chapter 6, you see that Israel.
En capítulo 6 vemos que Israel.
fascinated.
Ha venido una vez del lugar de idolatría.
Worshiping the gods of Baal and Asherah.
Adorando a los dioses de Baal y Asherah.
Into wickedness and sexual immorality.
Adorando a maldad y moralidad.
Much of like what we see today in our world.
Tal como vemos hoy en nuestro mundo.
Things that we see happening in our schools and our neighborhoods.
Cosas que vemos sucediendo en nuestras escuelas, en nuestro vecindario.
But Gideon was called in chapter 6 to tear down these idols and these temples, these altars, even from within his own family's
homes.
And because of God's great mercy, amen. Because of God's great mercy, he heard the cries of the valiant people in the country and the land. To raise up a man named Gideon. And he responded to their cry once again. We know the story of Israel over and over again. They will come back to the Lord. And then they will fall again.
And
they will come back to the Lord. And they will fall again. But God's mercy. We serve the Waymaker. Come on, somebody. If we confess our sins,
si confesamos nuestro pecado,
he is faithful
él es fiel,
and just to forgive us our sins
para perdonar nuestro pecado,
and to cleanse us from all unrighteousness.
Y de toda en, justicia.
The verse says that he is faithful.
La verse dice, él es fiel.
He is faithful to cleanse us.
Él es fiel para limpiar.
He is faithful to renew us.
Él es fiel para renovar.
He is faithful to strengthen us.
Él
come on, somebody.
Momentos
just like Gideon right at this moment.
trigo.
Who was Gideon?
¿Quién era Gideon?
He was just a thresher of wheat.
Era simplemente uno que trabajaba en el campo.
His heart was pure and sincere before the Lord.
Pero tenía corazón puro y sincero ante Dios.
He didn't have all the skills and training of a soldier.
Y no tenía toda la destreza, preparación de un soldado.
He didn't have a palatial upbringing.
No tenía una preparación en el palacio.
He wasn't educated in the arts of the military.
No era un hombre educado en las artes militares.
But his heart was turned to God.
Pero su corazón estaba mirando hacia Dios.
God chose him.
Dios lo escogió.
I remember a friend of mine always tells me.
Me recuerdo un amigo me siempre
decía. He always would say to me.
Siempre me decía.
That the man of God doesn't look for position.
Que el hombre de Dios no mira por posición.
But the position will find a man of God.
Amen.
The opportunity will find you.
La oportunidad te encuentra.
The opportunity to glorify God.
La oportunidad de glorificar a Dios.
The opportunity to do the work that He has set before you.
La oportunidad de hacer el trabajo que ha puesto.
Find you if you're available to him.
Me encontrarás si estás dispuesto.
Gideon stood out in the sight of God.
El león sobresalía ante los ojos de Dios.
He was a standout individual.
Era un individuo que sobresalía.
As I looked up the word to stand out, what does that mean?
Miré el diccionario que decía sobresalir.
It's to be conspicuous. Distinctive.
Ser único entre muchos.
Prominente. To refuse to compromise.
Rehusar hacer compromiso.
To be fearless.
Estar sin temor.
And to stand and face the issue in front of you.
Y confrontar el tema de la
church. We have to be the standouts in this world. We cannot be the conformers. Come on, somebody. We have to understand that you're going to be called by Christ.
Tenemos que entender si vamos a ser llamados por Cristo.
If you're going to be His disciple.
Si vamos a ser su discípulo.
We have to stand out.
Tenemos que sobresalir.
We have to stand up.
Tenemos que prepararnos.
We're going to be different to everybody else.
Tenemos que ser diferentes a los
demás. Because we have a different message. Come on, listen up to me. It's time to stop wasting time and get out into this world and reach the soul. That's too much for you to go to this battle.
Eso es mucho para cuidar a la guerra.
And he is looking at
much.
¿Puede decir que es mucho?
Hoy.
Aleluya.
Verse 2 said.
Verso 2 dice.
That God told him.
Que Dios le dijo.
There's too many of them there for you.
Tiene muchos soldados contigo.
Because if I give you the Midianites into your hands,
porque si yo te entrego el país de Midianita en tu mano,
these knuckleheads that I love so much,
estos cabezones que amo tanto,
they're going to start saying that they were able, the ones that were able to defeat the Midianites.
Van a comenzar a decir nosotros derrotamos a los Midianitas.
See, what that shows me,
eso me muestra,
that we need to step away from what we can do.
Tenemos que apartarnos de lo que podemos hacer.
We gotta start
trying
to how we can solve the problem.
Tenemos que dejar de pensar cómo vamos a resolver el problema.
Tenemos que dejar de mirar cuántos soldados tenemos. How many
¿Cuántas destrezas tenemos para hacer el trabajo?
I said, I don't need you to show off the skills.
Yo quiero que te eches.
I don't need you to show and go out and say this because I have this degree that I can do it.
Yo no quiero que digas yo como tengo este certificado para hacerlo.
Because I went to the institute, I can do it.
Porque fue el instituto para hacerlo.
Because my family ran this ministry for years, I can do it.
Porque mi familia tuvo a cargo este ministerio para
God wants you to be able to say,
Dios quiere que tú digas,
I'm doing it.
Lo hago.
Because it's not by power.
Porque no es por poder.
It's not by might.
No,
but it's by my spirit, Señor. And as soon as he said that,
20,000
picked up
a left.
What a morale booster with that. Can you imagine Gideon's face? This is just a test. God's just testing him. He's not going to let me down.
Instantáneamente se ha ido.
God's thoughts and ways are not our.
Pero los pensamientos de Dios no son
como nuestros.
Sus maneras son más altas. Son mejores.
He does things in such a way.
Él hace las cosas de tal manera.
It confuses the enemy.
Que confunde el enemigo.
It says in 1 Corinthians
1:19.
I will destroy the wisdom of the wise.
Destruiré la sabiduría de los
Él hace las porquerías de este mundo. He uses the foolish things. You know we're the foolish things, right?
Las cosas insensatas de este mundo.
Tell your neighbor you're a fool.
Dígale a su vecino.
Tell him you're a fool.
Dígale a su vecino. Es insensato.
You know why you're a fool.
¿Sabe por qué es insensato?
Because you know that Christ died on Calvary.
Usted sabe que Cristo murió en Calvario.
The world says we're fools.
El mundo dice que somos insensatos.
Because we believe in a man named Jesus.
Porque creemos en el nombre de Jesús.
Who was 100% God. And he gave himself on Calvary for our sins.
Por nuestro pecado.
And all we have to do is just believe in that. And we're saved.
Y somos salvos.
That's foolish.
Eso es la tontería.
But he said, I will use the foolish thing.
Pero Dios dice, usaré la insensata del mundo.
So they call you a fool.
Que te llamen tonto.
If they call you a fool.
Si te llaman tonto.
Say, I'm a fool for Christ.
Amen.
And then God continues to speak to him.
Y Dios continuó hablando.
And he says, Gideon, we gotta meet up again.
Dios, tenemos que reunirnos.
He says, we gotta go, we gotta eliminate some more.
Tenemos que reunir algunos soldados más.
And verse 5-7.
En versos 5 a 10.
He tells them, go down and bring them to the brook to drink.
Y dice, vayan arriba a ver agua.
He says, and those who lack the water with their tongues,
y aquellos que la miren el agua como perros,
separate them.
Separados.
And those who use one hand to drink,
y aquellos que usan sus manos para beber,
separate those.
Separa esos también.
And when he separated them,
y cuando los separó,
and when he separated the ones that lacked the hands,
y cuando separó los que la miran el agua con sus manos,
there were 300 that did that.
Fueron 300 los que hicieron.
And the 10,000 were sent away.
Y los 10,000 él envió a su casa.
Now, King's going, oh no. What am I doing here? What did I get myself into? How have you ever felt that way?
¿Has sentido alguna vez?
That God has called you to do something. He's called you to take a task on.
Le ha llamado a alguna obra.
And they've asked you to teach something.
Alguna empresa, enseñar algo.
They've asked you to work in a certain ministry.
Me han pedido que trabaje en algún ministerio.
They said, you know, you need to go pray for that person.
Te han dicho, tiene que ir a orar por esa persona.
And you know it's God.
Y tú sabes que Dios.
But you don't feel you have enough to do.
Te sientes que es suficiente para hacerlo.
I don't know, God, that's really you.
Yo sé, Dios, debo ir.
But God told you.
Pero Dios te dijo,
He says, use those 300.
Usa esos 300.
Because they were vigilant as they drank water.
Porque fueron vigilantes mientras la miraban a la agua.
They drank water with one hand.
Te vieron con una mano.
But they were watching the horizon.
Pero estaban mirando la visión.
They were watching the hills.
Mirando las colinas.
To make sure the enemy was not going to come upon them.
Asegurarse que no venía el enemigo.
He said, I need those 300.
Esos son los 300 que necesito.
We have to have faith when God promises.
Debemos tener fe en Dios cuando Él nos va a
cumplir. The judge.
He levantó a Adán como juez.
He's not going to give you the victory.
Dijo, te daré la victoria.
You have to have faith.
Tiene que tener fe.
Come on, somebody. You gotta have faith, and he's going to give you the victory.
Tiene que tener fe que te va a dar la victoria.
I like what Matthew Henry says.
Me gusta lo que dice el comentarista Matthew Henry.
Faith in God's promises.
Fe en la promesa de Dios.
Must not be slack.
No debe ser tomar por alto.
But rather be quickened.
Pero hay que tomarlo rápidamente.
In all that we do. We can't be slack with the things of God.
No podemos ser flojos en hacer las cosas.
We have to move when God gives us the plan to move.
Tenemos que mover cuando Dios nos da el plan para mover.
We can't get afraid and be slack.
No podemos sentir miedo.
We can't live in this double-minded mentality.
Y vacilar, no podemos vivir en esta mente con esta doble mente.
Not sure, should I do it or shouldn't I do it?
Inseguro, lo hago o no lo hago.
We have to have confidence in God.
Tenemos que tener confianza en Dios.
And not in man.
Y no en el hombre.
Not in the multitudes that stand behind you.
No, 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 detrás de nosotros.
Not in the numbers that come out of prayer service.
No, 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 que sale para la
not the ones that, you know, don't worry about who doesn't come out to the Bible study.
No,
but go with the 300 that you have.
Pero con los 300 que tienes.
Show up to wherever you have been called to do.
Y vamos a aparecer donde Dios
te manda. God called you.
Porque si yo te llamo,
you better make sure you're there to do it.
Asegúrate que tú estás
ahí. He'll provide what needs to be provided. That they heard her talking. and they heard about a dream. And a dream about a cake of barley bread.
Sueño de un bizcocho de trigo.
That was being told in the midst of the Midian army.
Que se movía dentro del ejército madianita.
And it came into the tents of the Midians.
Y entró la tienda de los madianitas.
And destroyed all the Midianites.
Y destruyó a todos los madianitas.
And when they told that story,
y cuando dijeron, contaron esa historia,
the one man told the other,
un hombre le dijo al otro,
that means nothing else.
Eso quiere decir nada más que,
but that the sword of Gideon is coming upon us.
Que la espada de Gedeón viene contra nosotros.
A man of Israel.
Un hombre de Israel.
And God has given us into his hands.
Come on, somebody.
What does the enemy say about you?
¿Qué dice el enemigo de ti?
Well, who does the enemy say you are?
¿Quién dice el enemigo que eres tú?
What's your reputation around the enemy?
¿Cuál es tu reputación en el enemigo?
What do your coworkers say you are?
¿Qué dicen tus compañeros de trabajo?
Can they say, you know, yeah, he's a fool for Christ?
¿Puedes decir, eres un insensato para mí?
Yeah, he's a Jesus freak.
¿Sí, eres un loco para mí?
Oh, he's always got a smile.
Siempre tiene sonrisa.
But they know that you're not a hypocrite. But can they say, you know, he's always the same way?
Siempre es igual.
He never treats me differently.
Nunca me trata diferente.
You know, just this week at work,
esta semana en trabajo,
on Monday morning,
el lunes en la mañana,
I was there for a few hours before they sent me home.
Estuve unas horas antes de que me enviaron a casa.
And I was just sitting there looking through some of the things and all the stuff that happened in the week.
Estuve sentado allí revisando algunas cosas de la semana.
And when I have a coworker and just talks.
Y tengo un compañero de trabajo que.
And as I'm reading, I said, you know, as I read, I said, Jesus.
Y yo leí, decía, Jesús.
And I am aware of where I'm at.
Y por un momento, porque ya dónde estaba.
I was saying, Jesus, I was calling upon Christ, and Jesus, I need you.
Llamaba a Jesús, te necesito.
Because I knew how I was feeling.
Porque se ve como sentía.
And I knew that this was going to be a long day.
Y se ve que va a ser un día largo.
And she goes, oh, honey, he ain't going to help me.
Y él me dijo, lo siento mucho, no te va a ayudar.
And I looked at her.
Y la miré.
I said, that's my only
hope. Él es mi único.
He's my only way.
Mi único sostén.
He's my only truth.
Mi única.
He's my only life.
Mi única vida.
And my boss, 2 minutes later, said,
mi jefe más tarde dijo,
you can leave after this meeting.
Puede irte después de esta reunión.
She already knows where I come from.
Ella sabe dónde vengo.
She knows I'm not going to stay quiet.
Ella sabe que no me voy a callar.
But my enemies.
Enemigos,
my surroundings.
Me rodea.
They know who I am.
Saben quién soy.
The devil better know who you are.
El diablo tiene que saber quién eres.
You better have a reputation that puts fear in the heart of the enemy.
Debe tener una reputación que ponga temor.
Because when we walk into places,
cuando caminamos en sitio,
the devil shall shake and tremble.
El diablo debe sacudir.
Not because his brother Noel.
No porque ese hermano Noel.
Because his brother Gus.
O para Gus.
Because his pastor Hernandez.
O pastor Hernandez.
Because it's who's with us. Come on, son.
Porque quien nos unió.
I want to let you know.
Quiero decir.
The enemy will not beat you.
Que el enemigo no te derrotará.
He will not overtake you.
No te vencerá.
Because they see the warrior Christ in you. And when you open your mouth and begin to shout and praise God,
cuando tu boca comienza a
orar, you begin to move amongst your situation. Because when the enemy comes in like a flood, he says that the spirit of the
oración.
But he's telling you tonight.
Pero te dice esta noche.
I'm the way maker.
Yo no
I'm the one that is going to do it for you.
Yo haré por ti.
Don't worry about the math.
No te preocupes la matemática.
Don't worry how you're going to figure it out.
No te preocupes cómo
yo,
vas a
hacer. Because if I've called you, I'm going to equip you. I'm going to anoint you. I'm going to strengthen you.
Que Dios era Dios solo.
All he needs is an available vessel.
Lo que necesita es un vaso disponible.
Brother Ruben said we have to get to the potter's house. My son.
Ruben dijo, lo mismo que tenemos que ir a la casa del alfarero.
So he would prepare the vessel the way it needs to be prepared.
Para preparar el vaso como.
And we need to go back and back as many times as needed.
Tenemos que regresar todas las veces necesarias.
But the key is that we have to be available to him. I'm just going to read the last two or three verses in chapter 7. Verses 20 to 22.
Verso 20 a 22.
And it said, and three companies blew the trumpets and broke the pitchers and held the lamps in their left hands, the trumpets in their right. And they blew the horns and cried, the sword of the Lord of Gideon.
Y los tres escuadrones tocaron las trompetas. Y quebrando los cántaros tomaron en la mano izquierda las teas y en la derecha las trompetas con que tocaban y gritaron por la espada de Jehová y de Gedeón.
And they stood every man in his place about the camp, and all the host ran and cried and fled.
Y se estuvieron firmes cada uno en su puesto en derredor del campamento. Entonces todo el ejército echó a correr dando gritos huyendo.
And the 300 blew the trumpets. And the Lord said, every man swore against his fellow, even throughout all the host. And the host fled to Benjamin in Zarahath, and to the border of Abel-Mola, unto the Tabath.
Y los 300 tocaron las trompetas, y Jehová puso a la espada de cada uno contra su compañero en todo el campamento. Y el ejército huyó hasta Bexita en dirección de Cerera y hasta la frontera de Abel-Meola en Tabat.
God's strategy for your life.
La estrategia de Dios para tu vida.
May not be the way you want it to be right now.
Quizá no sea como tú quieres que sea.
It may not even be the way you think it should be.
Quizá no sea como tú piensas.
But you have to obey God even at this moment.
Pero tienes que obedecer a Dios en tu momento.
Even if it doesn't even seem like it makes sense.
Y aún que parezca que no tiene sentido.
You have to trust that the way maker is there doing what he has.
Tienes que buscar que aquel que hace el camino sabe lo que hace.
God used 300 men.
Dios usó 300 hombres.
With a lamp,
una lámpara,
with a trumpet,
una trompeta,
and a sword,
y una espada,
to bring confusion in the camp of the enemy.
Trae confusión en el campo del enemigo.
They were so afraid.
Tenían tanto miedo.
Of the sword of Gideon.
De la espada de Gedeón.
They thought there were thousands and multitudes of thousands coming at them.
Creyeron que el ejército de Gedeón era miles y miles.
And they were confused.
Fueron confundidos.
And they began to kill each other.
Y comenzaron a matarse.
God will confuse the enemy.
Dios confundirá al enemigo.
He will confuse the enemy in the midst of the situation.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You have to be faithful.
Just
pray, my brother. If the Lord is dealing with your situation tonight. Quiero la fidelidad con el pueblo.
Children back to the Lord. He can bring your parents to the Lord. Thank you.